520 Woodland in Oakmont. Today is January 23rd, 2020. This is sewer inspection for the exterior line. Right now, this is the furthest we can get the camera. We cannot get past this point. There's a blockage in the piping. As you pull back, we can see that it's roots. So this is terracotta piping throughout. There's a couple sections where roots are getting in here. Let's see. And we're unable to get past that point. So I'll pull back from here, back to the house trap where we entered the camera, which is located inside the basement, near the bottom of the basement steps. Another root intrusion here. And we see there's a crack in the piping right in this area. Top left corner of the screen right now. And we're going underwater in this section. So that's not draining properly through here. We have another small separation right there.